Hello YouTube. Now, this is part 2 to the video what I did, that suction versus airflow and why you don't need suction to clean well. And now we have that wax in the canister mode and kirpy also in the hose mode. So I have this wax with the extension hose. So I try to make this quick, this video. Let's see what this shows with the extension hose, that suction. So impressive, I have to say. But now totally different story in this kirpy suction case. So kirpy suction is very bad, but if we look at the airflow, kirpy pulls about 8, and what wax pulls with this extension hose? So that's about 2. So much less airflow than the kirpy. I put sawdust. There is those CD player or those CD covers there. And let's put a bit sawdust there. Like so, and place this twinner nozzle there, and let's start with the wax. So, not bad. Actually, better than I thought. Okay, there is heavy particles now. I didn't mean to put those there, but just forget those. Now with the kirpy. Same test when we have airflow. But not suction, I can say that, and just saw that. So wax air with the very high suction but quite low airflow didn't do so well. And kirpy with the very bad suction but high airflow, not so high than it would be from the head, removed more, not much more, there it wasn't huge difference, but difference it was. And this shows that you don't need suction to remove items. So I hope this will answer some of your questions. So, and I try to keep my channel fun. I don't want to do too much of these type of tests. So just have a very nice day and it's goodbye.